Listen carefully. The stories you're about to hear happen all the time. Watch yourself, listen, and learn. This could be you. Meet Pat, small town cat, listen to hardcore rap. Had a monster sacker that we called Dank. A bit blind to the fact that his weekend to that had begun to a week, and that weekend is bad. People would speak to retreat, he just laughed. See, it don't affect my math, I ain't a flunky. I smoke trees when I please, that doesn't make me a junkie. 2 years later, Pat's speaking has changed. Broke up with Mary Jane, now he's hanging with cocaine. Besides not being in college, grades are harder to maintain. But he can quit when he wants, it's not a problem. So he tells everyone he's done, but takes a stick when no one's watching. This is when he knows there's no stopping. Finals are today, I gotta pass. So before I go to classroom, I'll blast.
Whoa, the jokes really got a hold, no. And it just won't let go, whoa. Got a hold of my soul, and they're taking control. Let me go, like, whoa. The jugs really got a hold, no, and they just won't let go. Got a hold of my soul, and he's taking control. Let me go, let me go.
So now Eddie was close to his fan, but was close to the Henny. With a shot of brick can, he would sip till it's empty. It started out nice, just sipping on occasion. He never used drugs, not even Buddha blazing. But Jenny loves Eddie, it's the alcohol she's hating. Tells her daughter we must go, cause the bottle daddy's taking. But mama, that's his medicine, mama, please be patient. Every time he takes a sip, it stops Eddie from shaking. And so she sticks around, although her heart is breaking. And Eddie really wants to stop, but stopping is an enemy. He can't go a day without a drop, the liquor's in his system. So as he tries to take the shot, realizing that it's dawn. Then vaguely in the background, hears the sound of an alarm. Hears pull over the cars, he takes a glance at sirens. But Eddie won't go back to jail, he's dealt with too much violence. Jenny's driving baby girl to school, and she too hears the sirens. Eddie's speeding, screaming, you won't take me alive. Goes around the corner to crash into his wife's ride. Now all of them are goners, but right before he dies, he looks his baby in the eye and hears daddy why.
Whoa, this drug's really got a hold, no, and it just won't let go, no. Got a hold of my soul and it's taking control. Let me go, like, whoa. This drug's really got a hold, no, and it just won't let go, no. Got a hold of my soul and it's taking control. Let me go,
now
like,
me Bill. Bill was the type to be searching for a rush. 5 was the time Bill first got the buzz. Drinking with some kids just because, on a search to find who he was. Years passed by, Bill still searching. Didn't know why, just knew the drug stopped him from hurting. Went from alcohol to weed to acid, whatever it took to get blasted. But understand, Bill's a man now. Came a long way from smoking trees at the soda can. Now just sipping coke and sipping beer became the plan now. Powder has become rock. Smokes to take away the shock of the losses he had botched. Friends fading fast, running out of cash. Taking food at someone else's trash. Seems like a downward spiral without no ending. $300 a day on crack is what he's spending. So he goes to a meeting thinking it will help pretending. But he feels there's no mending. So now he don't wanna live. Wondering why that little kid is about to drive right off this bridge. But a voice tells him there's a better way, you don't have to do this. Slams on the brakes, realizing it's the truth, and drives back to NA to deal with his abuse.
Whoa, this drug's really got a hold, no. And it just won't let go, whoa. Got a hold of my soul and it's taking control. Let me go, like, whoa. This drug's really got a hold, no. And it just won't let go, whoa. Got a hold of my soul and it's taking control. Let me go, like.
And if you still have doubts, listen back to that third verse. Because that third verse is my webmaster. You know, I talked to Bill before and he told me that drug addiction is like battling an 800-pound gorilla. No matter how many times you get in the ring, you're gonna lose. Please, if you need help, visit www.euphoria.cc or get to your nearest NA meeting. It's not a game.